You don't think that's what the Lord looks like, do you?
This creature is intelligent, capable of language, of understanding emotions.
When he looks at me, he doesn't know how I am incomplete.